positivity, will see the good things on his path, because through them only you can determine.
Right now, you're a Rams fan, a Cowboys fan, a Bears fan. You're watching the highlight. You're like, I don't want any part of that. I don't want Russ in my building. Give me some. Give me anybody else.
What?
What I tell y'all? What I tell y'all? What did I tell y'all? Overrated, no good, half talent, having ass bitches, man. You see, bitches won't gonna do nothing. After I told y'all when y'all lost to a third string quarterback, a practice squad in the 49ers, I said y'all won't gonna do shit. And what happened? Y'all niggas ain't do shit. Huh? How you like it? I'm so sick and tired of these niggas hyping y'all up. Y'all so dangerous in the playoffs. The most dangerous football team in the playoffs. Nigga, eat a dick. Y'all niggas ain't doing nothing. Y'all niggas ain't gonna do shit. I keep trying to tell y'all, y'all niggas is lucky. Lucky, man. Y'all get all these breaks. Y'all niggas be cheating. All that bullshit y'all niggas be doing, man, is catching up with you. Because y'all niggas are declining, man. Y'all declining. I can't believe y'all niggas lost to Wack Prescott in Jerry's World, man. Don't them niggas got the Cowboys got like a horrible road, home record, man. Them niggas ain't that good at the house. They play better on the road, man. Because you know why? Because most other fans be filling up that stadium. Now, I know it's the playoffs, so it's probably a bunch of these cow bitches out here. All these bandwagon niggas jumping in, probably filling up the stadium. But on average, man, other football teams and fan bases, man, fill up that stadium quick. Quick, man. And y'all niggas lost to them niggas, man. Y'all niggas is trash, man. Everything about you is trash. Your coach, that nigga need to go. It's time for that nigga to retire. He getting too old anyway. Y'all niggas are overrated. Y'all niggas ain't got no talent. Y'all niggas is garbage. You play in a weak division right now. I don't know how y'all niggas speed your way back into the playoffs. I just can't believe it, man. I can't believe it. But I'm glad. I'm glad y'all niggas are seeing the light right now. You understand the truth. The truth is that y'all niggas is garbage. Garbage. Y'all niggas got outplayed by Wack Prescott and Jason Garrett. Jason Garrett, come on, man. Y'all niggas that gave Dak Prescott a playoff win. Now you're giving him something to brag, man. Something to brag off of, man. Y'all niggas lost to Wack Prescott, nigga. You niggas are trash. Garbage. I told you. I told you this was going to happen. Stop. Y'all niggas need to stop getting hyped up off of this ESPN, this NFL Network. Y'all niggas are garbage. I told you this is going to be it, man. This is going to be it, man. Y'all niggas know, man, the 49ers are coming back strong next year. And we're going to leave y'all niggas in the dust, man. This is y'all only chance. This is y'all only chance, man. Y'all niggas is trash, man. I'm looking at y'all niggas is trash. Y'all try to knock out the Cowboys players. You try to cheat your way into a playoff win, and you still got fucked up. Everything you thought you could do good in the playoffs, the Cowboys did it better than y'all niggas, man. Y'all tried to run the ball hard. Them niggas ran the ball better than y'all niggas. Russell Wilson tried to play playoff caliber QB style. Dak Prescott outdid that nigga, man. Huh? Huh? Y'all niggas known for being dirty. You tried to be dirty in this game, but the Cowboys out-dirtied y'all niggas. Trash-ass niggas. I can't stand y'all, man. Fuck the Seahawks.
pages of the past you left.